Actor Sunil Grover, who will be seen next in Ali Abbas Zafar's directorial Bharat, has said that he has not seen a disciplined human being and artist like Salman Khan in the film industry. Sharing his experience of being a part of Salman's Bharat, Sunil said,
"Main behad khush hoon aur main Ishwar ka dhanyawad karta hoon. Mujhe itni badi aur itni achhi film ka hissa banne ka mauka mila hai aur bahut hi khoobsurat journey hai. Ali Abbas Zafar sahab jo hain use direct kar rahe hain aur aap dekhenge film ko. It's a massive big film, so I'm very very happy and honored to be part of that film."
Sharing screen space with Salman for the first time in Bharat, the actor said,
"Film ki shooting kar rahe hain aur 2032 mein kaun si film kar rahe hain uski scripting ki planning ho rahi hai, sun rahe hain. I mean, he's very busy, television, travels and then being human, jo charitable unka kaam chalta rehta, to aur iske bawajood wo har roz 2 ghante gym mein exercise karte hain aur thode din pehle wo exercise kar rahe the, unka एक्सीडेंट हो गया था, रिब में कुछ फ्रैक्चर आ गया था, बट तीसरे दिन वो फिर से वो एक्सरसाइज कर रहे थे, वो पता नहीं कुछ और मिट्टी के बने हैं।
सुनील वाज इंटरैक्टिंग विद द मीडिया एट द 18th एडिशन ऑफ इंडियन टेलीविजन अवार्ड्स 2018 इन मुंबई। ऑनेस्ट रिपोर्ट।
सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द बेल आइकन फॉर ऑल द लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स।